Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I am making idli batter dosa. So here I have some idli leftover idli batter, so you can make a delicious dosa out of it. You just need to prepare a simple tadka. So for tadka, here I have taken 2 tablespoon of oil and I have added 1 tablespoon of mustard seeds, which is splattering now. And I need to add some more ingredients to the tadka. So here I've taken chopped ginger, chopped green chilies, and some red chilies and curry leaves. So I'll switch off the flame and I'll keep it in a safe place before I add ingredients. Just add all the ingredients here. Now the tadka is ready. Just add tadka to the batter. That's all you need to do. Give it a good mix here and always check the salt before taking the dosas. So if you want, you can add salt. So now let's take some dosas. So here I have a pan which is on medium heat and I'm coating some oil, and batter is ready here. Let's take some dosa batter. You don't need to spread the dosa batter, just tap the dosa batter and cook both the sides for 30 seconds to 1 minute. Now it's time to flip the dosa. You need to first check the sides, then slowly take it and flip it. If you want, you can add oil and cook this for 1 more minute. Now let's take the dosa from the tawa. So it's cooked perfectly. Let's take them out. Idli batter dosa is ready. Serve hot with some coconut chutney or sambar. It is so yummy. Please do try and leave this video a like. And if you want to watch more videos on cooking, then please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Thank you all.